So, is this one the one with the huge bumps on it? Yeah. Was that a carnivore or an omnivore?
It's an
omnivore. Oh, wow. Carnivore or herbivore.
Interesting.
And how about this one?
They're both. So it's a mastodon and a mammoth. So
I thought that this
big
one.
Elephant-like things.
No, I thought this one would be maybe an herbivore, not a herbivore, a carnivore, because because the teeth, I mean, they're not that sharp, but they're big and they kind of hurt if you press your hand on them. Tell me about it. I just did it.
Very interesting.
But this one, I figured it was a carnivore because, and an herbivore because it's all ridged like that, like the other one. So it's sort of, this one's sort of like a bigger version of the one that we saw earlier. But it has the same idea, like they grind their teeth.
Mm-hmm. So our mastodon, the one that has the big points, he's an elephant-like critter, but he's sort of like the sauropods. Mm-hmm. He goes up into the tops of the trees and pulls the leaves and the like pine needles off of the branches. And doesn't do a whole lot of chewing.
Oh. And how about this one? How does he chew it?
Yep. And then the mammoth, that kind of the where he eats, it sort of feels like a washboard
he
road.
Right. Kind of grounds his teeth like the other.
So he eats more lower things like grasses and shrubs, and grinds them on those teeth, more like the way a modern elephant does. But they look really similar from the outside. They both look like big hairy elephants, but their teeth tell us something about what they ate.
Yeah, that's cool.